The Parliamentary Committee of Rules, Privileges and Discipline has started off an inquiry into allegations of misconduct against the Mitiana Municipality Representative Francis Zake, which was referred to the committee by Parliament last week. Although today's meeting was closed from the press, the committee chairperson later addressed the media, noting that the deep investigation into the matter starts on Friday and it will take them only 14 days to dispose of the matter.
Last week, there was an incident in the house which forced the presiding officer to adjourn the house prematurely. Arising out of that, the matter was referred to us for process. We have also resolved that matter is going to be resolved in 14 days.
Katuntu says they're yet to decide on the scope of witnesses to summon before the committee to support its probe, saying they'll make conclusions after hearing from the accuser and the accused.
What we always do, we meet with the complainant first, and from that, it gives an idea on what sort of witnesses we need. But also, the person who has been petitioned against or complained against can bring any witness. However, as in our own right, we may easily summon anybody.
He noted that their interest is in establishing whether the allegations against Zake amount to breach of code of conduct of a member of parliament. The committee will on Thursday entertain the old case against Zake over alleged misconduct on the floor of parliament in November last year.
There was one matter which was referred to us a few months back. However, we haven't been able to resolve it. Reasons being that the Honorable colleague, the Honorable Francis Zake, many times he was not available and he wrote to us requesting for an adjournment. And when he was available, his lawyers were not available. And when both were available, we're also very busy.
Meanwhile, a group of youth from Makerere University marched to Parliament in protest against what they called unbecoming behavior of the Mitiana Municipality MP, Francis Zake. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.